So let's go to the Aurora area. And Lisa, this has kind of been all over the place out in Aurora this morning, actually.
All right, Lisa, where are you now?
So right now we are on Havanna. I want to give you a look at the road because this is probably one of the main roads that is in the worst shape that we have seen in the Aurora area. You can see as that truck goes by, all the snow, it's kicking up along with it. So the wind is kind of blowing around the snow right now, which could cause some visibility issues. The snow kind of seems like icy snow, pretty small though. Meantime, again, taking a look at the roads here, I mean, you still got no lane visibility. Fortunately, much of Aurora, a lot of the main streets are looking quite a bit better, and you may have been able to see that car there. Its back tires kind of spun out a little bit, so it really goes to show just how important it is to make sure you're really taking it slow out there. It's easy to understand why people are going to have traction issues on a road like Havanna here this morning. But again, we have seen just a ton of plows out and about throughout the morning, which is great to see, and a lot of the main roads are looking pretty good, but this one certainly still looking a little dicey out there, so make sure you take it slow. For now, we're live in Aurora. Lisa D'Souza, Fox 31.
Yeah, just kind of, you know, give yourself that time. But I will say, Lisa, and it looks like from behind you, the road behind you there, there's just not a lot of people out right now.
Yeah, definitely not as much traffic out here as you would typically see, but certainly it is a main road that people rely on. So some cars certainly are making their way through.
All right, thanks, Lisa.